Meantime, state police investigating after a person was shot at while traveling along I-95 North. Happened just before 5:30 last night near exit 76 in East Lyme. Authorities say it happened during some type of disturbance. The victim was taken to the hospital, is expected to be okay.